and the light.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another episode of Lost Light, and today I'm going to be attempting ARK COMPANY. I'm quite nervous playing on this map, but I'm gonna go in as a marauder first and see if I can scope out the area and see what's what. So let's jump into this. All right, it looks like there's some spicy people and a Russian. I don't know how spicy Russians are, but pretty sure they've got some spice of their own. Alright, so got an SKS, a lot of blue bullets, and some basic armor with meds. Don't have a backpack, but I think we're set up for success. But the objective is to familiarize ourselves, or at least myself, with the map a little bit. Oh no, can't die here. But they had a basic backpack for us. Alright, let's see where we are on the map. Okay, we're top left. That seems okay. I mean, sure, blue helmet. Why not? Better than green helmet, right? Yeah, this place was looted. Oh. You. Okay. I don't want to go exactly sprinting around and stuff because we don't have a sensor thing which allows us to pick up enemy players. We've got to be a lot more cautious. However, our death may be very quick and at least painless, but they shoot us a fuck ton in the feet, that might not be that painless. Alright, there's a close container. Ah, some med. Someone's here. Oh, bro! Bro! Oh my god, you scared the shit out. Okay, I'm coming out with my pistol. I won't shoot you. See? See? I won't shoot you. I got my pistol out. I'm walking towards you. Please don't kill me. Hello? I wanted to be friends. I see you behind the truck. I see you. I'm not shooting. I'm not shooting. Hello. I'm in the window. Let's be friends. I'm coming to you. I'm new to ARK COMPANY. And hello. Hello. How are you? So this is like my first time playing this map. I'm really nervous. I'm going to go my own way. You're super awesome for not killing me, by the way. So thank you for that. Even though you're far out geared than me. You're amazing. Keep up the good work and have a good match. I'm gonna go this way. Alright. Oh, there's an airdrop coming in. You wanna head towards it together and you can take the stuff? I'll just take the scraps, whatever you leave behind. Alright, cheers, good luck.
Bye, have a great time.
Wow, that was a strange encounter. Oh, he's evacing. We could have killed him, but he was real nice.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Crikey. Oh my god. No mercy. There was no mercy. Alright. That was the Russian.
And the Russian.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, so we've familiarized ourselves with death and probably a good 30 square meters of ground. So I know those 30 square meters of the map. And also Russians are dangerous. So let's do this. I think I have keys. Oh, wait, no, these are bad factory keys. Yeah, these are bad factory keys. I'm just going to quickly equip my ARK COMPANY keys. I have them somewhere here. And that's Windswept Harbor. Mount Akiyama. You know what? It's actually fine. even if I had the keys, I don't know where to fucking find the rooms. This is a scope out mission. Number two. Let's find out where a secret room or two is. That would be pretty cool. I don't know why I call them secret when you're supposed to know where they are. They're just locked. I just call them secret because if you can't get inside, well, what's inside is a secret. So, I suppose there's a little bit of method, a little bit of method to my madness. A little bit of method. Alright, so we died somewhere over there. So let's do one. I mean, the Bat Factory, my favorite spawn location is one, so why not over here? Oh no.
First strike.
That was a firefly. I was just shooting where the bot was shooting and we got him. Alright. That was I hear someone. Oh. He's in pain. There he is. Hello, brother. How are you on this fine day? Never mind. Oh my god. I think that's Marauder. And I forgot my mic channel open again and everyone around me heard me. I should stop doing that. I'm too good of a soul. I mean, good souls just get trampled on in this world. I need to be slipping more spoons in necks and shit, you know? I need to be like a fucking thug or prison inmate or something. Dangerous but smart. Well, I mean, they probably weren't smart if they're in jail, but you get what I mean. You get what I mean. Oh god. Oh, excuse me. Come on, get a little bit of energy. There we go. Where the fuck are we now? Oh, don't have a map. Okay. That's okay. Oh, there's a player nearby. Oh. Oh. This is a different one. Bruv, why do they keep dying before I can pick them up? Oh wait, no, never mind. We're not picking anyone up. We're dangerous and thug-like. We're not friends, we're frenemies. No, goddammit, we're enemies. We're enemies. Not even frenemies. That one in, yeah. And take them out with great pew pew. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. He used to be an adventurer until he took a 9mm to the knee. As a Skyrim joke. Or reference joke. Nice coming. Look, mate, I'll pop a cap in your ass! Fucking. I am. I could be paranoid and stuff. Gunshot from where we came from, I think. Alright, we have an unnecessary amount of meds, but who knows? It might be good. It might be good. If we get gas, it'll actually be really good. Okay, so it looks like we're a cat burglar, breaking into people's homes and stuff. Ooh, a key! How lucky of us! Look at that! What key is this? Our company, harbor area control room. I don't know where any fucking room is. But I know it's for the map, so that's cool. Wires? Yeah, I mean, why not? Electric shaver. Good thing I shaved this morning. You don't need one of those. Ooh. Another room card key thing. Also for this map, 4F conference room thing. All right. Nice and clean. We don't want to be making a lot of noise. Do you know what that means? That means fucking anxiety, paranoia, and fighting for your life. And I don't really like that. Yeah, I mean, why not? Fuck. Hey, is it pain? Slip a spoon in his neck. There we go. Alright, we can now we can drop those wires. Want that gas grenade. Want a flash grenade. Alright, we should probably go check out all that, all the shenanigans. A lot of action going on here. Nylon. Get rid of the smoke grenade, take the nylon. Yeah, I think that's a better decision, perhaps. Well, we're not wearing exactly stealthy armor, so oh no, there's something nearby. Run. Just run. I'm scared and I don't know where I am and I don't know what I'm doing and I'm scared. I don't like... Oh, we're back here. Okay, it's home. It's home. We know this building. We killed the family that live here. I really don't like this holographic sight. Crikey. Oh, there we go. That's better. Gunshots from up there. I don't want to keep poking my head out because all we know that second or two that they're not shooting is going to be the second or two that they're aiming at my face. That's not going to be nice. Alright, where are we? Okay, so we're headed to ARK COMPANY. I thought this whole map was ARK COMPANY. Alright, another flash grenade. I think we're going to equip the flash grenade. Just in case we need a blind someone and skedaddle. Okay. Oh, my God. Okay, nope, doesn't work. Never mind. Maybe we can climb up these barrels. There we go. Nice and clean, nice and clean. How the fuck do we get around here? Oh my God, I've run in a circle. Yep, nope. Wait, maybe. Wait, no. Ah, but maybe. Ah, never mind. Ah, wait, maybe. There we go. That's not so clean, but that's okay. Let's try some hardcore parkour over here. Oh, there we go. There we go. Oh. There we go, there we go, there we go. Definitely don't want snipers on roofs taking pot shots at us. Unfortunately, we had to repair our armor, but that's okay. We planned to repair our armor, so that's why it's okay, I suppose. But I don't really like the ideology of that, because, like, planning for failure can sometimes be setting yourself up for failure. But anticipating failure is a much more positive approach, I suspect. Oh my God, there's a plane nearby. Ah! Hello, friend! Triple kill. We actually just ran straight for them. Jesus. I just wanted to take cover. Alright, you know what? I can do with another SKS. Maybe some more meds. And a dog tag. We've only got one more armor repair, so I think we should be a bit more sparing with our armor. There's the airdrop. I'm going for it. Fuck it. YOLO. That way. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. I wonder if anyone else will be headed for the airdrop. I hope not. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna... Oh, I'm not gonna be able to find it in time. I'm gonna get lost on the map like a fucking child at Walmart or something. I don't like being exposed so much. This map makes me really nervous. They saw an evacing. That's okay, they can royally fuck off and leave me to my own devices. This is a scout mission. We could take that armor to research it, but I don't want to. Plainly put. Okay. I should have brought a scope. This map seems like you need some ability to see into the distance. And I do not have that ability right now.
Someone's coming.
Are they now? I wouldn't say I'm that turned on, but you know what? Keep acting like that and I'll get pretty close. Oh? Oh.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
Oh. How lucky of us, we actually have the key for this. We picked it up earlier. My, oh my, oh, this. Who opened that door? That's some scary shit, man. Scary shit. And paranormal activity going on. You know, it's starting to kind of feel like paranormal activity, but I know they're just under me. But it's okay. It's okay. I seemed really excited opening up this room. After searching everything, not so excited anymore. But I suppose probably just bad luck and some good stuff might actually spawn ya. I don't know. Hey! Who fucking... The bots underneath, they're using the fucking force to open up doors and shit. Let's go downstairs and kill them. Nope, no stairs there. Redmall. Damn. What? What's up with the screen on the treadmill? Normally you should just have some buttons, you know, like speed up, speed down, or slow down, stop, go. I think that's about it. And then maybe some preset speed buttons, like walk, jog, run, I don't know, fuck. Hey, who knows, maybe that like monitor's the new best thing and you can like watch YouTube and shit while you fucking run. Or even watch my channel. I'm just kidding. Hello? Anyone down here? No, they're below us. Alright, let's go down one more floor. And we say hello. Hello? Hello?
Someone's coming.
Alright, stop being coy, you bastard. I know where you are now. Hello, friend. Say hello to my little friend, Spoon! Yeah, he didn't like that, did he? Alright, I'm thinking of switching out the SG for that MP5, because if someone gets close, you know what, shotgun shells to the feet are still pretty dangerous. Oh, he had a shotty. Do like me some shotties. Take them double slugs. Oh, a player died here at some point. Alright, well, dog tag can go. Whatever that is can go. Grenade can go. And one of the meds can go. And we can have three SKSs. Place is really weird. Oh. There we go. I don't have a lot of bullets, so I need to be conservative with them. Oh, there's an airdrop coming in. There's an airdrop coming in. Oh, a drop. Just maybe. We got like one mag. One mag. One mag in a dream. And maybe 11 spare bullets to make up for... I don't know what. 11 bullets can't really make up for much. But... Oh my god, this fucking wall is in the fucking way. Just wait. Let's... Okay, okay. Just wait. We're gonna navigate this like a fucking pirate. We're gonna look there. I think it's landing there. Okay, there we go. According to... Oh my god. There's a plane nearby. Oh, shit. Oh my... Shit, fuck. I... Stop, scared. I bet there's a player following me. Or we're running towards him. I just don't know anymore. Get out of here. Oh, we can't get out of here. Oh, I'm extra scared. Just wait, we can go inside. We're safe. Okay. First of all, we need to find... Actually, I think we're running all the way. Ooh, no, 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 no. Yeah, there's a hole in the wall. I think there was a player going for the airdrop as well. Are you supposed to fucking... Ah... Never mind, the Great Wall of fucking China has separated me and opportunity. I'm ditching those hopes and dreams. Alright. I think we maybe get out with this stuff and still be semi-successful. Or... Oh, but I don't have a lot of bullets to defend myself. Yeah, I should probably head out and then... Resupply, come back in. I think that might be the wiser decision. Hey, a dog tag. I dropped the fucking dog tag. All right, lesson learned. Always keep a dog tag on you. At least one, I suppose. Or maybe two if you're extra paranoid, but I think one should be fine. Oh no. There's someone nearby. Just gonna run. Oh no. I don't like it when that thing just blips red and then stops blipping red. Is that them? I don't know. I really don't know.
So much flanking us. Watch out! Ambush!
That's a bot. Do they hear me?
Roger. All clear. Over.
Oh, I'm gonna pop a cap in your ass. Oh, unload, unload, unload. Okay. Now we gonna put in those double slugs. Pick up that stun grenade. Oh, shit. Warning. Fuck. Oh my god. Warning. Yeah, that's fine. There we go. That was a weird moan.
FBI, open up!
Whoa! Shit! Fuck, shit, tits! Back up, motherfucker! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Now you know what I got, huh?
We got taken out by a bot! Oh my god, you know what? I think we could maybe... try to go and run back for that stuff. I'm not too sad if we lose it because, well, it's okay gear. It's not the best, I suppose. I'm sad about the armor a little bit, but not really the guns. Oh, crikey. Even fucking dissed me at the end of that. All right, let's see what we can do. All right. You know what? Technically, the most dangerous people are the people that have nothing to fucking lose. Let's go.
Oh. Alright. Alright, motherfucker. You wanna... wanna play with a little bit of lightning? A little bit of thunder? Oh, I saw him! Oh, he's coming. He's got a shotgun! Oh! Just give it to me! Oh my god! Run! Duck and dive! Duck and dive! Duck and dive! Concrete dolphin! Concrete dolphin! He always shot me in the ass! He shot me in the ass! Ah, he still got us, fuck. That's it, okay. That map is scary. Normally, I would like to say it sucks, but I think that would be unfair judgment because I don't know nearly enough about the map. The one thing I do know is apparently there's an NPC boss, like underground or some shit, in ARK COMPANY, but fuck that. Fuck that for now, I need to first get to know the area.